Far away, in Skyward Castle, my parents are fast asleep. Their sleep is not a peaceful one, for they are under Dreadmire's curse. His dark enchantments have trapped them in an eternal slumber. Now I desperately roam the Redleaf Forest, searching for the centaur who can forge the one sword that can stop him. But who knows what lies ahead?
Farewell. Please stay safe. Oh, you made it. You're my last hope. My daughter's been burning through her nannies like a little dragon.
This is my daughter, Andrea. I'm sure you'll get along fine. I hate to leave so soon, but there's some urgent palace business I need to see to.
Oh, Nanny! My bear left a message for us on my bed.
So the little princess has embarked on another adventure, so much like her mother. Fear not, we'll find her again.
Onwards to Moonfall Wood.
Mm-hmm.
It's curfew time, little princess. Stay indoors.
Visit the Wood Witch. It's the only way we can ever rescue the missing humans.
Hmm.
You found me!
Shh!
Annie, we have to be quiet, or Grimby will know we're here. The Wood Witch said that the Froglins know where the humans are, but we have to be extra careful. Grimby is causing trouble in the Froglin Kingdom. I'm gonna use my disguise.
Thank you.
is it? Speak the password! Grimby hid the true king among these froglins. We have to find the froglin king. Which one is it?
Dang, 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 dang
Froglin King. So the missing humans are in Sunward Castle? We need to hurry! To defeat the basilisk, you must return his gaze to himself. Defeat him and enter the Sunward Castle. To defeat the basilisk, you must return his gaze to himself. defeat him and enter the Sunward Castle.
You've broken my curse upon and defeated my basilisk. But it doesn't matter because I am the great Dirkmir. Till we meet again.
Nanny, you did it!
Oh no, help! Captain Iron Goof caught me!
Enchanted pastry can cure me of this terrible curse.
word. Gone. Well then.
He's at Redleaf Gate. Go!
Thank you.
Think you can defeat me, the great Dark Mia? We'll see about that!
Thank you.
today, Nanny. Will you read me a bedtime story?